Good day to everyone out there in Texas. We're doing a backyard here. Usually I like to trim first, then use the mower just to chop up all the trimmings as well. It makes it look cleaner. So my son is actually flying the drone. He's getting better and better at it, flying it easier and easier. So I end up trimming this property, and then I jump on the commercial mower, and it's sloped quite a bit towards the fence. But really I didn't have any issues, just have to go slow in some areas. The grass was probably about 5 inches high, so you'll notice how much grass is being shot out from the chute when I'm using the mower. Hope you enjoy the video. If you need any lawn care, call us at 210-887-2003. And hope you enjoy the video. Mr. Power Wash and Lawn Maintenance. We're on Facebook and YouTube. Talk to y'all later. well, we had a slight drone accident here, flew into a tree, but it survives for future uses. Y'all have a good day, and talk to y'all later.